Good afternoon again, YouTubers. Now, let's hope that this computer don't break down this time. Don't break on me. Don't break on me. There we go. Oh, you don't know what the password is. Niggas. Now, let's see here. So, first topic, I skipped this one. The teacher, I don't think, will count that against me, but I did this one, though. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, let's see. Tobacco sucks. Let's see about it.
Tobacco is very large issue in the country, and I didn't even realize it was that big an issue among people coming out of college. I think that tobacco should be legal. If it's not illegal, then almost. Man, I don't realize the kids in my class are boring when it comes to this.
Okay, let's see here. Okay, let's back to the one page. Let's see. Tobacco should be illegal. In some states, I think they are, but whatever. Now let's see here. Tobacco should be illegal. To me, tobacco is very dangerous and it should be banned because it's a huge health hazard. Let's see here. Who said this?
I agree. Tobacco is a very serious problem that could cause cancer and other serious side effects. In my opinion, it should be more heavily regulated than it is.
I'm not gonna read any more of these. I'm just gonna just rant over some of these and just comment on one that I think are good. Excuse me. Now let's see here. Smoking and bath for the heart. This should be good. Yep. I totally agree. Yep. I'm not even listening to. Wait. Let's see here. The article really reassures me that not to ever smoke because I don't want to have a crack baby and grab a loser. Wait, who says this? I don't know who that is. Well, let's see here. I hope this is good enough for you, O'Brien. Crack babies. Never thought that coming from somebody in my class. I don't know most of the kids' names in my class because screw them because they're weird and I don't really talk to them that much, but yeah. Good luck.
See, now y'all limited space on here. I'll just look for some good topics, some good articles. Well, some good sounding responses that people make to this stupid article. Now let's see here. Smoke signals. Nah, I'm in. Okay, that one should. Okay, that one sounds actually good. This will be the last one today, guys. I'm in. Thanks, Mr. O'Brien. You are one heck of a Moodle American. No comment. ST Car Starman 1 Axeman Charles, whatever. Anyway, that's all the time, folks. Like and subscribe.